But after about 10 minutes, I was like, and then he called and said,
Section 7 now underway. And we have results now of the girls' long jump. In third place with a jump of 15 feet, 6 and 3 quarter inches, Ellie Pollock, St. Mark's. In second place with a jump of 16 feet, 2 and a half inches, Jocelyn Stamper, Cape Henlopen. And your winner with a jump of 16 feet, 10 and 3 quarter inches from Cape Henlopen, Andrea Wells.
Is it going to be like the twins or something?